Welcome back. New at 11. Earlier today, over 6,000 customers were without power around Delray Oaks, Seaside, and Carmel Valley. The outage reportedly started just before 6 p.m. However, according to PG&E, that outage map, power had been restored there for most people. The cause of that outage, though, was because of this. A crash on Fremont and Canyon Delray, where a pickup truck there slammed into a utility pole. No word yet on any injuries or how that happened.